Well, now it works. I had to restart. Did a little bit of reading. Downloadable content. Does anything need like update? No, no updates. Well, let's just go through this and look at some stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Nothing. Back. Ooh, that's cool. Yard truck. Ooh. There is some stuff in here. That's only the two of them, I think. Cotton technology? Grape technology. That's cool. That's cool. I like them. Bucket. Small grading bucket. Oh yes, that ain't bad. Forklifts, maybe one that works. They hold like two different areas of stuff. That's kind of cool. Stone pickers? Oh, that one wouldn't be bad. I think that one's pretty large. Capacity. Yeah, 9 meters. Yeah. I'll install that. Back. Plows. That's really not a plow. Back, that's not a very good plow. If it plants potatoes, it's usually not a good plow. Just saying. Subsoiler. These ain't bad. There's three types of soil cultivation. One machine can be used both as cultivator for shallow tillage, but deeper cultivate. Losing up to 30 centimeters with I don't get it.
I don't get it at all. 6 meters. That's pretty good. Slurry tanks, tetters, forestry equipment. What do we have new in forestry? New sawmill. Oh man, how's that stay down then? It needs something or it'd like tip over. What was that all about? I don't know, it just quit. Then it quit and then it quit and then it quit. You're gonna buy some subsidies when you get the money. Maybe you're tow behind rock picker? I can't believe it. It's almost been a year. Yeah, it has been about a year. The suitable for field creation will be marked. I just think that that was awkward. One chicken coop enclosure? No. Factories? Farmhouses? Sheds? What about sheds? Object storage. No. 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 Small long building, no. Brick shed, no. Modern garage, no. No, no. Just kind of looking through all this to find something that I would like. And you know what the answers are? Ooh. Most of these answers are no. Silos. What we got new in this section? Field silo, no. Seeds, fertilizer, storage? Maybe. Underground storage, wood storage. Install. Yeah, okay. It's a lot of wood. And does it come out nice? Throw it in sloppy, it comes out nice. This 50 bucks a day. It's a huge place for storing wood. Okay, wood storage, wood can be delivered and fetch logs or support map and pallet. The spawning of the pallets done by currently only spruce logs with a length of 6 meters can be retrieved. Negative. Warehouse for cotton. That's a lot of literage for that little of a place. I don't like it. I don't understand why you need such huge place. Why is that under there? You know, as soon as I see that, it's like, nah. Composter, bakery, pig feed mixer, tree nursery. Greenhouses. This kills me. It really does. Animal pens. No. You see, stuff like that just, like, kills me. Yeah, well, I'm always broke. It's just a thought. Oh, man. It's been one of those days, okay? It really has. All right, you're at 26%. Let's go. You see, I understand a small footprint, big, like, you know, capacity. And I like when things are kind of equal for price versus, you know, like when something's $5,000 and it holds 1 million liters. Come on. Come on. You've been at a farm. You know better. The thing is I haven't been at a farm, and I know better. Oh, man, what's this? Oh, nothing that I wanted to see. I'm just catching up on a couple other things. All right. Guess it's time to get this show started, right? Let's do it. Everybody hit that like. Everybody hit the subscribe. Everybody hit like everything to make my day better. Dude, it's skipping so bad. Jet lag. I got some serious jet lag going on. Alright. Oh man, am I way back. Okay. Okay. That tell you how far I am back? H. Oh, what a day. Well, I got money now. Now I can check these fields, see if they've been fertilized. Good. Any new buildings? Oh yeah, good. Good, good, good. I don't know what I bought, but I bought something. I don't really remember. Come into here real quick. But there it is, factory. Wow, all this is in different order. Priority 10? What's that? Whoa. So now I see how much work is in front of me. Yeah. Oh, now I think I know where most of my money went. Watch how fast it starts to go away. Yep. That was a good amount. See how fast that goes? Yeah. Now I need to take all this and just like get it all done up and all right. Oh. Save and save frequently. That's my biggest tip. Save and save frequently. Get in this little guy. Let's go for another one. And up. So, I might have found somebody a job. I mean, you know, just cleaning up a shop. Sweeping the floors, taking out trash, you know, something simple. And I feel kind of bad now. Feel like it was like a waste of my time because she doesn't want it because she's like, I'm waiting for a phone call from somewhere else. It's like, really? That's all you gotta say to me is you're waiting for a phone call somewhere from, really? Alright, now I'm gonna put this all down. Turn it all on. Let's go. Yeah, thank you. I'm glad that you decided to join us in being turned on. So many hours I killed. Lost. Shit. It's a long night, trust me. I'm about done with it all. Yeah, I don't think that this is going to be a very long video. I think I might windrow all this up and then, like, figure out something else. Probably going to bed here soon. Put the dog away, call it a night. I hate having to redo so much work. It's very annoying. That'd be a good word. But, I mean, it was my fault. I didn't save. I should have saved. I need to pay more attention to the industry part here. Because that there is what brings in my money. there. Getting closer. But yeah, everybody, hit that like, hit that subscribe. I mean, the more the merrier in the group. Like I said, I'm not gonna go all out tonight. I'm just gonna straighten this up. Maybe tomorrow I might sneak on for a little bit. Just so you don't have to hear that baler beeping. Because, I agree. It's so annoying. It really is. And it does it so much. Now, here we go. Try to make these as straight as possible. Try and nix out all the, like, turning left and turning right. If I can make these fairly straight, that means it's just easier with the baler, you know? Some areas I understand I gotta be turning, but others it's just, I can do without, you know? Ooh, almost there, almost there. My happiness is kicking in. And B, shut it off. Turn it on. Try to get all this. I missed a little bit there. Get this the best I can. All right. Now I start straightening out this side. I think I did pretty good on the other side. Now it's this side's the big problem. Couple down and backs will be all right. And now to clean up this area. pull this away for that little path there some more. I think I'm doing all right, don't you? I think I'm doing really good. And what's next? Ooh. I think one of the worst glitches I've ever had had to be where the hired worker, no matter what, was taking like a lot of money really quick. When I say a lot of money, I'm talking like thousands of dollars in like seconds. All right, it started. And come into here. Drive right through. It pulls everything back just how I wanted it. And just keep going back and forth now. This is nice. Getting straight lines finally. Need to get rid of a bunch of trees. Need to do a bunch of other work too, but overall this is turning out kind of how I was expecting. And drag this over. And shut it off. Ooh. Yeah, that would be a problem. And B. Turn it on. Right. I'm almost done, luckily. I'm getting one step closer. And like I said, after this, I'm probably going to go to bed. I just don't want to. I'm kind of disappointed. Ooh. That would suck too. And turn around. Turn this on. Get down to the end here. I'm not too worried about that little bit right there. And done. Alright, everybody. As I say every day, have a good day, have a good night, have a good evening, have a good whatever it is when you're watching this. Have fun, be safe, have a great night, and I will see you all probably tomorrow.